Wow, what a beast.
Wow, that thing's huge. 24 rows. In a minute here, I'm going to climb on there with Tom. Wow, what a beast. Holy cow.
Whoa.
Okay, here we go. I'm gonna get on there. Check out the view from inside.
Cultivator came from North Dakota? Nebraska.
The units were made in Minnesota.
Oh, Minnesota.
And then the frame was made in Nebraska, yes.
And on a scale of 1 to 10, you're saying it's a 10?
It's a 10.
I'll be darned. Well, that's
it's
great.
It's a 10. We get lots done with it, so
I'll be darned. What a nice day. Just need some rain, right?
Yeah, good.